Branding is an important element of a distributor's relationship with Eaton, and we've made it easy to ensure channel partners are correctly representing Eaton in their showroom, on collateral, and at industry events. The graphics resource tool, accessible through the Marketing Resources tab on my.eaton.com, is a one-stop shop for logo marks, product series signatures, and up-to-date brand standards. It can be confusing to know which logo to use and when, so let's highlight some of the basics. The Eaton logo containing the Powering Business Worldwide tagline should not be used on anything created by the distributor or an outside vendor. Distributors should leverage the Eaton logo mark for promotional merchandise, online advertising, and print literature. For showroom signage, vehicles, and stationery, distributors should leverage the Eaton authorized mark, which can be created and downloaded via the graphics resource tool. For channel partners who want to highlight a specific Eaton product category like Beeline or Krauss Heinz, both the Eaton logo mark and the Eaton authorized mark have series options available that can be downloaded via the graphics resource tool. Please note, if there's no series option available for a specific product category, distributors should leverage the Eaton logo mark or Eaton authorized mark. Not every Eaton product category has its own identifier. Keep in mind, correct branding is required for Business Development Fund claim approval. For questions on branding, reach out to channelmarketing@eaton.com.